Hey guys, this is Melissa for RTV, and today we are reviewing the Resurgence case from OtterBox for the iPhone 6. So last year, about 7 months ago, I reviewed the Resurgence case for the iPhone 5 and the iPhone 5S, and a lot of you guys loved that review, so we wanted to go ahead and review the one for the iPhone 6. Now, this case is not available for the iPhone 6 Plus, but it is available for the iPhone 6. It is available in 4 different colors. The one that I have here is the black, as you can see. My iPhone is the rose gold color, but you can't really see because it's covered. It does come in a gray and white color, which is called Glacier, I believe, Glacier. The red color is called Cardinal, and the green, which is like a mint green, is Mint Ice, which is actually a really pretty color. So 4 colors. This is retail price of $99.95. It comes with a 1-year warranty, and so let's go ahead and look into what the actual case looks like. So this is what the case looks like. As you can see, the button here is on the back, which lights up. Just like the old one. Right now I don't have it fully charged, but you can see there's one light that turns on. Now that light, each light is increments of 25, meaning 25 each equals to 100. So right now I only have 25% left. Now your side buttons here, the iPhone 5S and iPhone 5 had the button for power on top. This one now has it on the side, as you can see here. So that's the power button and standby button. Now on the same side here, you have a little opening for the micro USB adapter, which is a faster adapter to charge your phone, so it's a high speed charge. Then on the other side here, you can see the silent or vibrating button, as you call it. Then you have your volume buttons on the side. The bottom, just like the old one, has the little outlet there, which you can put in the extender, which comes in the box. So it comes with the extender for the plug-in for your audio, which is for your headphones, and it comes with that high-speed charge cable, which is a micro USB. So it charges really, really quick, which is really cool. Another thing that I like about this cable is that you can actually connect it to your computer, and you don't actually have to take it off. You don't have to take your case off to actually sync your phone. You can leave the case on and just plug this in onto your computer, which is really cool because you don't have to like go through the hassle of taking everything off. Now the actual case, I would say, is a little heavy in my opinion, especially because you're already used to having the iPhone 6. It's really flat, it's really thin, and it's not as heavy. Once you put this on, you can definitely tell that it's really heavy, so you kind of have to get used to it, you know, handling it. It does feel really heavy, but overall I absolutely love this. My phone, I would say, I start work at 9 o'clock, but I start using my phone around 8 o'clock. So from 8 to, I would say, 8 o'clock, it lasts me, sometimes even longer. But this is me. I use my phone like all the time. I'm always online on social media and looking at news and things like that. So from 8 to 8, that's a good amount of time. That's using the actual battery power from my phone and then using the actual case. Obviously it can go for longer, but again, like I said, I use my phone all the time. So as you can see, a real quick overview of the button. So right now my phone is at 100%, but let's say that I was out of battery. I can go ahead and just press that button on the back. So I'm just going to press and hold for about 3 seconds. So I'm just gonna go ahead and press and hold for 3 seconds, let go, and right now it's charging. So it's really simple. You can go ahead and take it off the same way, just press and hold for 3, and you can see that it goes off. So here I wanna charge, and if I don't wanna charge anymore, press and hold again, and it's gone. So it's really simple to use. You really don't have to take it off. It is also military grade, so it has military grade protection. So if this phone falls, I mean, it's taken a couple of hits. I've also had this case for a pretty long time. I would say, I believe almost a month and a half. And I did go to Qatar and I went to Doha and I used it. And let me tell you, it's great for trips. That trip was about 15 and a half hour flights. Obviously, I didn't use my phone on the trip, but when I was over there, I was taking tons of pictures, tons of video, and you know that completely drains your battery. I was also on Wi-Fi majority of the time. Since I have T-Mobile on my phone, I was able to text and call for free, which was amazing. Thank you, T-Mobile, for that. And thank you, OtterBox, because you guys kept me with a lot of battery power during my whole time there. So I used it all the time. My friends were like, I need somewhere, I have to charge my phone somewhere. And I'm like, I'm taken care of with my case. So that was awesome. And so I would definitely invest in this case. I think it's really, really awesome, especially if you're always on the go and you're taking lots of pictures and video. I mean, or if you don't have time to, you know, be charging your phone, or if you don't have a car charger, this is a great option for you to have on your phone. It's really simple, easy to use, pretty self-explanatory. It says 2x battery life, which is definitely the case because, like I said, I use my actual phone battery throughout the day, and then I use this as a backup, and it works throughout, like, from morning to nighttime. I mean, even longer, depending on how much I use it. Again, I've dropped it a couple of times, and it's definitely taken some hits, which is awesome. The only thing that I would have to say is that it is a little heavy, but other than that, I give this case a thumbs up. So if you guys like this review, make sure to check us out and like this video. Comment down below what you want to see. I do have a couple more reviews coming up for you guys, so stay tuned to see this face. And again, thank you, OtterBox, so much to send this to us. And that is pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on my next video.